What you want to do is you want to find units that make you strong now, and also you get stronger in late game. But it was like every strength gaining thing that we do makes us weaker in future. We can't have both selfless heroes. It's like going half mechs and half demons or something. It's kind of the same thing. It works until you run out of board space. You can combine any two. You can combine like beasts and demons. You can go mechs and beasts. You can go whatever. And it always works in the beginning. And then it stops working when you run out of board space. Juggler was useless against Baron beasts. That's also true, yeah. Murlocs too. Yes, we're gonna get a combine here. That's the only way he would have Murlocs too if he had this. Oh, he bought a Murloc. Get me this one. This one. Yes. Was he ahead of me? Because he did like the thumbs up. Wow, that was so strong. We definitely want to get a cheat drop here. So first level up. It's not even close. This is definitely correct. Back leader. I think it's back leader. With back leader this early on, you can easily go beasts. I actually like beasts more. Oh. Oh, we got the weaker one. Whatever. War leader, back leader, go leader build. Just go leaders. Yeah. Your minions really pulled their weight. Just go leaders. No, we are doing that. I'm gonna keep the bear here. That was not a misclick, so. Rip one once, yeah, maybe. I hope it's not an Annoyatron, because it was a max too. It was not. Nice! Yes, we can get a combine with that set. We can get a combine. Woo, 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 woo. Should we go for a Hydra? What do you think? Probably. Why the Murloc instead of 3-3 demon? What are you talking about? I bought two beasts. Your minions it was- oh, this Murloc. It was from my opponent. I didn't buy it. That's probably why the confusion. I didn't actually buy it. Buy? This is so confusing. I don't- These are trash, I think. I don't want that, chat. I don't want those. You're down a minion and up a goal. Oh my god. Any beasts? Oh, we got an Amalgam! Wait. But yeah, beast is what I'm doing. The positioning gonna be slightly better. We didn't have the beast first. What was that play? Which one? The choice? I wanted to get the buff. Oh, obviously. Alright. Beast it is. Oh, from my opponent? Oh, my opponent's play. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, we are never gonna lose a round here. So I'm gonna buff this. Okay, fix the positioning. The positioning was super off last round. Maybe I'll keep this for now. Cause I know I won't lose. Excuse me. Woo. A good snipe. He didn't have the board space. Very, very good snipe. Ooh. Bad snipe. Oh, another bad snipe. Oh, this is gonna hurt. What did I say? Did I say we're never gonna lose again? Oh crap. Go right. Oh. Don't sneeze into your hands. I mean, it's only me here. Corona. Oh no. I've got some fresh. We might have some coronas later. Oh, I mean corona beer, not like corona disease. Let's level up. With beast you have to level up pretty quickly. That's just how it is. So I really want the Hydra, but I mean, this is like, maybe good for now. No. Ooh. I'm so good at video games. So lucky! No, no, stop leaving! No! No leavers! Just because I get lucky doesn't mean you need to leave. Ooh! I think that was a good snipe. He only has room for three. I mean, not as good as like back leader, but yeah, I'll take it. Ooh! Wait, do we still lose if he hits? No, we don't. It's 7-1. Alright, what do we have here? So what do we want? More Hydras, more Rat Packs at least. Maybe a module for this. You know what, I'm just gonna level up so we can get a Cauldron. I'm pretty strong, I'm not gonna lose to this Akasam Sarak. It's a beast though. Ah, I don't know. I mean, the Raptor is bad, but the spawn isn't that good anymore either. It's really not that good. Not that much better. So let's just save the money here. Oh, I didn't want that. I did want that rat back. I wish I got the attack first. Bomber. Okay, don't hit the back leader. It's not the back leader, okay? That's perfect, that's good for me. Yes! Good trades, Jeff. Perfect, 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 perfect. He got a mech, but it shouldn't matter. Yeah, it definitely doesn't matter. Huh. Alright, so we want the Hydra, Cauldron. Rat pack. Rat pack for sure. Back leader, probably still. There's a rat pack. This is interesting too. It's actually really strong. It fights pretty well. It's a lot of stuff. Rivendare. I think you'd first need to have a Cauldron before Rivendare. Better than... Yeah, this is better than Raptor too. We need to have the correct order. I don't get this yet. Cauldron first. There's a Cauldron, alright. I think I actually sell the Amalgam, maybe. I know I could like poison it a module. But I don't know, like it's such a... Should I sell this instead? Should I sell the Kindly... Maybe I'll sell the Kindly Grandmother first. The 8-5 sucks, because this might have a like a bright future, you know? Maybe. This one doesn't. Alright. This is better than the... than the Rat Pack for now. I think I'll get the box one. 8-5, but I don't know if I want to play this either. It's like, I kind of... I almost want to sell this. It's only good if we get a module. When am I going to get a module? I don't know if I'll get a module ever. Get rid of Hyena. Yeah, Hyena can also be sold. 300 bits from Gertwan! Thank you, Gertwan. appreciate it. Roses are red, violets are blue. Spending Valentine's in chat, spamming kekw. Beautiful. That was beautiful poem there. Okay, brings a tear to my eye. Amalgam is great with poison and divine shield. Yeah, but I mean, the divine shield is just... it's hard to find. Next round, get a mod shield. I'll try. I mean, it does get buffs from this if you want to do this. You know what? I like where you're going with this. Let's see if I can poison one here. Here's a gold for the trouble. That's a better way to get the poison, it's still cheaper. You gotta get free buffs with this on it, right? Ooh, we hit the Hydra with the buff. That's good. Okay, we do want the Hound Master. Freeze! So good! Oh. The back leader doesn't fight that well, but it's still a core part of this. After we have Mama, we can drop the back leader, I think. Rarely see Beast doing well. Beasts are not that bad, but it's like... I don't know how to describe it. You need to have like certain... oh my god. If I just held the spawn, we would've gotten a golden one. Maybe I should have like never sell a spawn, just because of Rafan. Is spamming kekw allowed? Yes, in moderation. You can't post it more than one time. You can only post it once. And if somebody else already posted it, then you can't post it either. So be careful, okay? Try to take notes if others already posted or not. Oh. Yogg's still at full, by the way. 40 HP. I've got some fresh recruits for you. If I sell something, I think it has to be this. I don't really want to sell it. Back leader, yeah. We could play it back leader afterwards to get more buffs on these. I don't know, it's kind of bad. I think we just stick to this for now. Greed is good, greed is good. If I get a big win here. Why not taunt Wolfie? Because I can't taunt it from the hand. I have to sell something first, so that's why. I don't have like a good unit to sell right now. Oh, hello. Okay, that was a good attack for me actually. Ooh, that was a good attack for him. Not like this, Twitch chat. Oh no. Oh, that was a good one again. Just get the shields, guys. Get the shields, guys. Okay, good. Oh, we won! Or draw. Oh, we won! That's unlucky, man. Savage accent is the sexiest accent on Twitch. Thanks. What's your nation, bro? I'm a Finnish. I'm Finnish nationality. So I'm actually thinking about leveling. Maybe I should just roll. Because I have so many bears and everything. Mr. Sub. Coins! Thank you for the sub, coins. Come on, module or triple or... Vitsi, do I need this now? It's not the triple that I was looking for. It's not the module that I was looking for. Maybe I just sell the Amalgam. Okay. You know what? Go home, I always say. You know what? F this. I'm gonna sell it. It's just causing issues. It's just making more and more problems.
drop of gold.
We don't need to brand this. Okay, finally. Just the right amount of attack on that. Oh. Oh, that stings. He had just the right amount of attack. Well, we probably won't lose too bad though. It depends how fast we kill the Hydra. Get the Hydra, bros. Okay, it's not that bad. Whatever. Revenger should be second. Maybe, but I mean, then it delays their Hydra attack, but I understand, like, that it would take the cleave, I guess. Welcome back. How's it going out there? Okay, let's just sell this now. We're never gonna play this, so. Come out and play. I mean, Murloc's 5. Go ahead and hire one of these. Whenever in late game you see Murlocs, you kinda like, it's a little scary. I need to combine these rats. Better hire a recruit while you can. What if I sell the Revenger? It's so many stats though. It doesn't buff this, it doesn't buff this. Sell back lead. No, it gives 6 attack. Like, these rats are 1-1s otherwise. But I need to play this. I have to play this. Sell high main. Okay, we can maybe sell the high main. That's true. We can actually do that one. We can do the high main. It's true. That's correct. Did I buff the... I meant to buff the Hydra. My bad. I meant to buff the Hydra. So if he hits a rat back here, because then my board is going to be too full. Okay, that's lucky. That's lucky. That's really lucky. Oh my god, another Goldrin. Oh my god, another rat back. Oh my god, another Goldrin. Okay, I think we win. Yogg fans hate to see that. What just happened? Reverend Tolo me Blake, thank you for the... Yesterday I asked him if I should get boost for Ceviche after dark. You got booze. Cheers, 3 months. Happy Valentine's Day. I remember you asking that. Might do ceviche after dark today. Get a couple of drinks. That's gonna get wasted though. That's not the Valentine's Day that my wife is hoping for. Let's level up. Might actually have to sell back later now. I 6 attack! I mean, maybe I'll sell one of these. Yeah, it has to be this. The Finnish way. Oh my god. The Finnish way of Valentine's Day. Just get annihilated. I mean, you're not wrong. Finnish people do drink a lot. This needs to be the first one, chat. This is absolutely correct. Nice! This went super well for me. Super well. Super duper well. Nice. Get wrecked, Edwin. Get wrecked. Top 3. Swalprecht! Thank you for the 11 months. Welcome back. Did he die? 6 plus 5. 1 damage of lethal. Max 3, a dead player. This isn't very impactful, is it? But it's something at least. I mean, whatever. Go ahead and hide. This isn't the best, but it's something at least. Whatever. Mama!
Mama!
And another rat back. Hold on. I'm against the dead player. Can I just wait? Wait! Wait! How much money do I make here? Okay, this time he's buffing the Hydra. Okay, I don't want to throw.
Requested. That one might make all the difference.
Nice. Rip original back leader. Yeah, that's fine. Back leader served me well. Oh, fudge. My Hydra died again. I mean, I'm a little scared. Don't hit the... Okay, that's good. That's good. That's bad. That's okay. That's good. That's okay. Yo, Gueron! Thank you for the 7 months! Welcome back, Gueron. My win.
Choo-choo! All aboard scam train!
PogChamp credit card. Oh, oh. Oh! Oh, cream repercussion! Ha! Got him! Got him! Thank you, Cream, for the 41 months. Thanks for all the modding and helping out with all the stuff. Everything. Timestamps and all the emote modes and moobot comments. And I noticed it. I don't thank you all enough. Best mods. Goldrin, we're gonna Goldrin, right? What else? Module. See how late it was, would have been. So the Amalgam would have got the skilled. We would have lost with Amalgam.
Go ahead and hide.
So what do you have? Mech 7. We don't want this against mechs.
Go ahead and hide.
Alright. Minus 10 gold keg W. Hide her later against Max, you think? Because we will have more information. I'm not gonna freeze for it. Because I might lose and live. It's possible. Let's see. Oh wow, we got the cobalt. Yes. Okay, that was actually really, really good. Any beast? Any beast? Some beast. I think we got it, chat. I think we win. Yes! I'm telling you guys, when you get the early back leader, it's super good. It's underrated. Underrated, chat. Because I discovered, my first discovery, we got the early upgrade. We got early upgrade, I discovered the back leader, and we just like went full beast mode after that. It's a strategy. If you get an early back leader, go beast.